Hi, and welcome back to the Acoustic U2 Project. I am really excited today to be doing a song off of All That You Can't Leave Behind. So if you're not familiar with our channel, we are doing every song off of U2's album only acoustically, so with an acoustic guitar and a voice. So we've worked our way all the way up from October, and boy, way back in the early 80s, and now we have crossed into the year 2000, and we are doing one of my favorite songs off of the All That You Can't Leave Behind album. We are going to do the song Kite. This song is an amazing, amazing song that the band put together. Really cool story behind it, which I'll talk about after I sing it. But I'm going to go ahead and get right to the song. So here we go, Kite.
About to give, I can feel it coming. I think I know what it is. I'm not afraid to die, I'm not afraid to live. And when I fly on my back, I hope to feel like I did. And hardness, it sets in. Need some protection. The thinner the skin, I want you to know that you don't need me anymore. I want you to know. Summer, I can taste the salt of the sea. There's a kite blowing out of control on the breeze. I wonder what's gonna happen to you. You wonder what has happened to me. I'm amazed. Other rock stars, hip hop drove the big cars. In the time when new media was the big idea, it was the big idea.
So that was Kite off of U2's 2000 album, All That You Can't Leave Behind. I really love this album and this song in particular. So this song was first written, at least begun to be written in 1998. The band was finishing up or coming off of their Pop Mart tour, and they were just hanging out in the studio. And Bono had kind of felt like his voice was kind of leaving him behind. And he started to, the Edge started to play this song or this chord progression, and Bono started to sing, and he hit the line where he sings, "I'm a man and not a child." And apparently the whole band was super excited because it was Bono's old voice coming back. And they kind of took that part and built it into a song, which is just so amazing. I love this song. I love the imagery in the song. So supposedly, the song was written about a kite flying expedition that Bono had with his two daughters, Jordan and Eve, at the top of Killiney Hill in Dublin. Killiney Hill is actually my favorite place in all of Ireland. So it's a beautiful place where you can oversee the Killiney Bay. Bono lives in the town of Killiney, and it's just a beautiful, beautiful area where dogs run around and play, and people can stand up and see the amazing views below and see Dalkey below and turn around the other side. You can see the whole city of Dublin just laid out below you. But apparently he was up with his daughters flying a kite and it didn't go well, and they just wanted to go back home. So this song was kind of written about that, and about, you know, Bono will say the song is about letting a relationship go and leaving it behind. The Edge would actually say that Bono was probably subconsciously writing about his father, who at the time of writing this song, he was dying of cancer. So, you know, The Edge believes that Bono was subconsciously letting his father go and, you know, dealing with all the baggage that comes with that. But it's an amazing song that was performed somewhat acoustically on the Elevation tour. I remember seeing it live, just amazing. Bono plays his acoustic guitar the whole time. There's a great video above of U2 playing this at Slane in Ireland. It's a huge outdoor concert, and this was actually played. That concert was, I believe, a day after Bono's father's funeral. So his father had just died. And, you know, if you listen to the lyrics in this song, it's obviously about, you know, you can see what The Edge meant, but he probably was subconsciously writing about his father. But you can see this song when he talks about letting go of a relationship. At the time of writing this song as well, his kids were very, very young. I visited Killiney Hill once, and it will always be an amazing memory for me, because as I was walking back down Killiney Hill to get to my train, the gate opened up and Bono came out with his wife and his two little girls at the time. So this song was written in 98. I happened to be walking down Killiney Hill in 1999. So it's pretty cool to think, you know, Bono was carrying a briefcase, and for all I know, the lyrics to the song were inside of that briefcase. So that was Kite. Really excited to bring that to you off of All That You Can't Leave Behind. The next album that we have coming up is How to Dismantle an Atomic Bomb. Really excited about that one coming up as well. So what songs do you want to hear off of How to Dismantle an Atomic Bomb? There's some great ones on there. I'll be reading the comments below to see if you have any suggestions for me. Put some below. If you don't have any off of Atomic Bomb, then look ahead to No Line on the Horizon, or even when we loop back and go into the early years again, the early 80s and the 90s again. Let me know below what songs you want to hear. Please leave some comments below. Please like and subscribe to this channel. That way you'll be notified as soon as we put out a new video. Hope you liked Kite. Hope you enjoyed it. We will be back next week. Thank you for watching the Acoustic U2 Project. My name is Don Kelly, and we'll see you next time.